Hello, hello, it's Mark Lee Wilson of Lee Wilson Microphones to do a little microphone test. You know, people ask me, hey Mark, what do your microphones sound like? Do they sound like my U47 or AU47? Do they sound like my modded MXL microphone? Some hotshot across the country's designing. You know, I don't know. They sound like, they don't sound like that, I don't think. They sound like this. This is an EF86 tube with a Theirsch M7 capsule with a mylar membrane. And to compare it with a really cool microphone in my collection is my U48. My U48 also has a Theirsch mylar M7 and a VF14 tube, so it's really fat. I can get really close and I can get back. I don't want to pop it. I don't have pop filters on these. My microphone, the grill, is designed so you can get a little closer without so much proximity, which you may or may not like, but I like it like that. You know, they sound different. They sound similar, but I didn't want to build a U47 mic or U48 when I built mine. But I wanted something, you know, kind of German sounding, affordable. And, well, thanks for listening. Have a good day.